What would you use this crochet stitch for? It's called the waffle stitch, and it's made with double crochet and front post stitches. You can make it solid or colorful. The texture is really nice.